Hey guys, today's video is going to be a long one, a heavy one. So watch the video only after looking at the duration. Today I'm sharing all the toys that are not high in budget but are perfect for 1 to 2 years of age. I'm going to link all the products in the description so that you can check them out, all the prices, and if you want to buy them, then go ahead. Now let's jump into the video. My first reach are the flashcards. Flashcards are the most perfect plaything for young toddlers. They not only play with them but also learns many things. This is my top recommendation after books. As always, I have dedicated one whole video on the flashcards which I will be uploading in 2-3 weeks of time. Musical toys. This is one thing that all kids enjoy as they get to bang or play buttons. So this is another good one. I have linked the ones that we have at home and Rhea loves them. But you can definitely go for the musical toys that are available in the market or that you think that will be perfect for your kid. Soft toys. They are pretty good if they are soft and sweet and not horrible. Balls, undoubtedly, whether you buy anything else or not, but surely buy balls. Balls can be used when they are babies or when they get old. It will never be something that you don't use after some time. This is like balls will grow with them. Teach them how to throw, how to catch, everything related to ball games, you can teach them. Puzzles. This is another of Rhea's favorite. We started with 2 pieces of puzzles and at 2 years of age, she can build good number of pieces if the picture is clear. And she understands the picture.
What's that?
Oh, me.
Aquarium.
Aquarium.
Buy the sport stuff or whatever sport you want to teach them from the start. Like cricket, hockey, basketball, football, anything that you want them to involve. Toys with all the wheels, could be cars, trucks, heavy vehicles, or even the vehicles that need to push. Animals. God, do they love animals? Oh yeah, this set was gifted, so I don't think I have found the exact ones online, but see if you find these. These are such good quality and look so real. Rhea would play with them by comparing them in the stories or just by making some imagining stories. Mega blocks are specific for little kids as blocks are of huge size. Rhea has spent a lot of time on mega blocks and I think now she is ready for Lego pieces as well, which are a little bit smaller than the mega blocks. Toy sets that are pretty good for motor skills like sorting shapes, stacking cubes, especially these ones. This is a must have. And rings and shapes like this one.
She's busy playing this. Oh!
Woo! Yay!
You definitely do not need all of them, but choose wisely. Which one do you need or which one your kid would play with? And Another set are the fruits that can be cut by kids. This is already so popular that almost all the kids have and love to play with and love to cut the fruits. Cardboard stickers. You will find them in almost all the brands because they are pretty good and so lightweight. Stack them, teach colors through these, small big difference and play magic game like where is the little box gone? Books, books and books. I've already uploaded one video on that, so I'll share the link in the description. All the books that are recommended by me for 1 to 2 years of age are already shared in that video. Reusable stickers. These are another of my favorite. Wherever you go, whether you are traveling in train, flight, going to restaurant, these stickers are handy. They come in various themes like farm animal theme, princess theme, table setting theme. So this is another must to buy.
What is this? Huh? Gorilla. Yes, and what does the gorilla say?
Water bow books. These are incredible. I have no clue how this works, but once the water is applied on the picture, it pops the colors. And when the water dries, the colors will hide again. Kids love it and you will also enjoy. Balloons. I have mentioned balloons so many times before and as always, they are the best. Cheap and very easy to play with. Chase them, catch them, plenty of games all around. Swing. This is also something that kids never get bored of and most of you guys also love the swing. Kitchen set. If you can, then buy a good quality kitchen set. The one that I am showing is not of that good quality. It's cheap and I don't think the plastic is of that good quality. But Rhea loved the kitchen set, Rhea loved to play with it and she used to offer coffee, soup to us all the time.
Hot.
Musical instruments. Even having a single instrument would make a difference. Especially these drums made a huge difference. Rhea loves music, so I tried to bring more and more kind of things that could build her this ability. Sand toys. Oh yes, if you have park around where the kids can take their sand toys with them, then yes, Rhea had spent good 40 to 45 minutes so many times with the sand tools. Of course, kids love mess, they love sand, so why not these? Finger puppets or some sort of puppets. This would need your time to play because you'll have to make up some story to play with. Finally, done. I know the list is huge and you do not need to buy all of these or any of these. And there are plenty of other toys also which I have not even bought because I have not tried yet with Rhea, like superheroes or princess dolls, like those toys or toy trucks, big kitchen sets, big houses. So I have not bought any of those and I cannot say much if they will be good. But yes, those are also one category that could be good. But I do wanted to share all the kind of toys that kids would love. So choose wisely, choose your option, which toy would your kid play with and which toy would work for you. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye.